an Empire Airmail function attended by Sir Kingsley Wood and by Sir John Reith, new chief of Imperial Airways. From now on, mail may be sent to Australia by air at the rate of a penny halfpenny per half ounce. It is also a regular service to New Zealand, Tasmania, the Fiji Islands, and New Guinea. We have travelled far from the drays of the horse-drawn mail coach and the steam packet. Correspondence crosses the world by flying boat in days instead of months.